Welcome to Asenware. This is a board switch AWGD202. Firstly, we will use a positive wire to connect with a board's input port 3. And the negative wire will connect with port 4. Kindly noted for this point, we need to connect the 470-ohm resistor. Secondly, we need to in parallel connect at 6.8 kΩ to connect the 0.3 and 0.4. Thirdly, these two wires will connect to the panel abort switch. Positive and negative point accordingly.